The LSU game tape showed a lot of great things. As any game, you look for things that you can correct that we need to improve on, and we have those also. We left some points out there. Could have had some more. Probably part of it was us in trying to control the game once we got up three scores. But really happy with the plan we had. Thought our kids executed it well defensively for 29 minutes of the first half. We were very, very good. Blew a coverage right before half. They gave them some momentum that can't happen. This week for sure, because momentum will be so huge in the game. So we've got to figure out exactly why that is, and make sure we get that fixed, and then continue to find ways to improve our coverage, which we've had some issues with this year. It got better and looked really good at times, and then we broke down a few times and gave our quarterback some rushing lanes, which against the quarterback we're facing this week, and that's something that we've got to plan and do better for. So. It was a solid game, though, against a really quality opponent, and I know that it means a lot for our Ole Miss family to have bragging rights in the Magnolia Bowl, and we're pleased to do that. Happy for Marquise Haynes and DeMarcus Gates. I think they both got Player of the Week awards from different places, and I thought it was very much deserved. DeMarcus has matured some. This year, which needed to occur, and I think he continues to do that as a player and as a young man. And Marquise has just had a really solid year for us, and crazy about that kid. Love his personality, love the energy he adds to this building every time he walks in here. So really, really proud for those two guys. Love this week. I love the fact that it's Thanksgiving. Our team is each position group has a project to do this week in giving back to this community in some way. And I love being a part of that, seeing our kids do that. We have so much to be thankful for. Hopefully we can help others during this time. And it's also a great week because we get to play in another Egg Bowl. It's super excited to do that because I know what it means to our fans, to their fans. It's a great competition, and we'll have to play our best when we go to start on Saturday night against a really, really good football team. Dan and his staff have done a good job over the 7 years he's been there, and they continue to build and develop his team. And they have one of the most tremendous leaders that we've seen in this conference in Dak. He's a great player, great leader, a winner. That offense a chance to be really special at times. His receiving core is very talented. They're very similar to us in regards to that, I think, and probably is as talented of a receiving core as we face. And defensively, they're aggressive and get after you. Have a really, really big, strong front, and their linebackers play well. Both the Brown guys, Beniquez and Richie, play really, really well together. So we've got a great task. It's an environment that is difficult to play in, and we've got to prepare for and handle. And it should be a great, great deal for Mississippi football, for both of us to be in the positions we're in. It speaks a lot for our state, for our high school coaches, and the kids that mostly come from this state that make up a lot of our team. So it's something to be excited about, and I know our kids will be, and our staff will be, and our fans will be, and we look forward to it.
All right, Ranger.